Welcome to PC Mac. Today we are going to show you how you can install Jackett Indexer on Raspberry Pi with the help of DietPi. And after that we will check how we can integrate Jackett with Sonarr, Radarr or CouchPotato. Before starting this video, I would like you to please go ahead and subscribe to my channel and hit the like button and share this video with your family and friends. So let's do it. First of all, let's just go ahead and open our SolarWinds and log into our DietPi. So we are logged in, and from here we need to install the software, that is the Jackett Indexer. We need to go into Software Optimized, and from here we need to select the plugin, that is Jackett. And then you need to press OK, and from here you just need to go down and install. Click on install to install this particular application. I have already installed it, so let's just go ahead and try to open the Google Chrome and then log in to our Jackett Indexer, that is 73:. So the port that is used by Jackett is 9117, and this is a really simple interface, as you can see right here. You can check it out. The server port is 9117. The path is /Jackett. If you want to set a password, you just need to set a password, otherwise it's blank. And you can leave the settings as it is. You can make changes according to your need. Let me just go ahead and show you how you can use it now. So first of all, we need to add the indexes from here. And then we will show you how you can add it to Sonarr or Radarr or CouchPotato. So I'll show you these three things. First of all, let's just go ahead and add indexes. We will use the public indexes like this one, plus, and then again go to add indexer, and then this one. So by using these indexes to our Jackett, we will be able to search for our movies or TV shows on different websites as well. Let's just put, you can see there are lots of public indexes that you can use. So I'm just showing you, you can easily use these indexes from the list of add indexer, and then that will be added to your Sonarr or to your CouchPotato or Radarr like that. So we have almost added 6 to 7 indexes. Now let's just go ahead and open our Sonarr. So let's open 8989 port and check. So we are right here. We need to go into settings and then go to indexes. Now to add the indexer, what we need to do is we need to click on the plus sign, and then we need to go into Tor ZNAB, then click on custom. From here, what we need to do, like we have 1337x, let's just copy it, paste it here, and then for the URL we need to copy this option TORZNAB fed and paste it here. Then the API key is right here, just copy it from the top and paste it here, and then test the connection. It will take a moment, and testing 1337x succeeded. You just need to save it to add it to your indexes. Now this indexer is added to your Sonarr list, and you can do it the same thing with Radarr as well. The process is same, you need to just do the same thing. If you want to add other indexes, just click on the plus sign again, go to the custom. Same thing here, let's just use the last one, ETTV. Let's just put it here, ETTV, and then the URL. For the URL we need to copy it from here and then paste, and the API key is from the top. The API key will be same, and then test the connection. As you can see, testing ETTV succeeded and save. So by doing this method, you can add lots of indexes to your Sonarr and it will be able to search on different websites for your particular search result. So you can use it like that. And let me just go ahead and show you on CouchPotato as well. Let me just open it. So the CouchPotato is on 5050. Let's just open it. It's right here. Let's just go ahead and open settings from the bottom left corner. And then we need to go into, we can just see here in the jacket and you will see the options. Like for CouchPotato, what we need to do is we need to open settings, then go to searches and then enable torrent potato. So let's just go ahead and check that it's enabled or not. Let's just search for it. So the option is right here, torrent potato, CouchPotato torrent provider. We just need to enable it. And once we enable it, we just need to click here and then. So we need to click on copy potato feed and like this. And then we just need to go here and put it here. Let's just paste it. And then the passkey is the API. And it's done. Let's just use it like that. You can add as many options from here. Let's just go back here. Select the last one. Then paste here. And then the key will be same. And that's it. Now we can just go back. And it will give us an option to search for the movies and everything. It will give us more results now because we have added more indexes to our list. So by using Jackett, you can add lots of indexes. Lots of free indexes are available. Right now we have added 7 to 8 and still there are lots of indexes available. So you can go to the particular website and check those indexes are working absolutely fine or not, and then you can go ahead and add them. As you can see, Kickass Torrent, that is also a good torrent website. Lime Torrent, everything is here for free. You can use it. If you face any problem, you can just go ahead and write down in the comment section. I'll try to answer your questions. So guys, that's it from my end. If you like my work, please go ahead and hit the like button and subscribe to my channel. If you have any suggestions for the videos, please let me know in the comment section. I try to make those videos and show it on my channel. So I'm signing out for now. Thanks for watching. Bye bye. Take care. Have a nice day.